relic. Oh, okay, I just got to mount Cornet. I caught him a chop from my encounter. And the birds are there. Keep saying he's going first, but it's a Geodude. Like, why would a Geodude matter? Fuck, I'll give it to this person, Squidward. Yawn could be good. Let me get rid of defense girl for Yawn. Ooh, status. I lost my fucking berry.
Boob, here, what?
Crobat. He needs a fucking flying one for sure. This move sucks. Damn it. Still didn't evolve. This is hard. Thought there'd be an item. My encounter. Species claws. Oh, I know. He's cuddling my Switch controller. Funny. Ooh, it's side deck. That is my encounter. Let's do it. Cloud Nine, that's terrible. Oh, there it goes. That's fine. Good ahead, side up. Jesus. Air cutter is actually pretty good. This half smirking. Or mine, Junior. Yeah. Hey, you got a baby Junior. Who's that Machop I caught? It's a piece of crap. Oh, it does it. Knock off. Shit. Yeah, we'll be fine. I'll think of a way to beat Fantina. Go through the home. Okay, I think that means hold that thing at all soon. Ooh, Sheldon. Yeah, so it was worth it. Smart.
I think Alucard can actually one-shot this. If I'm very lucky. Two shots, fine. Yeah. Alright, Squidward, you're up. Last guy already, shit. I'm flying, dude. Fantine is the next one. Shit, Fantine is the next gym leader, isn't she? Oh, this is bad. I need to grind, dude. I can't even fight her yet. Can't fight her yet. No, wait, Maylene is. Let's say Fantina. Actually, I think there's items here. There is items. Nice. It's gonna be good for later. Very good. Nice.
like goal battle or fucking is it just the fucking Inferno? Oh, they can walk together, yes. Yes. Okay, he's guaranteed to evolve now, honestly. He's like almost guaranteed to literally evolve.
I need to fight some more trainers.
I can just go through. Nice. Okay, new encounter. I already have a big barrel, so this doesn't matter. And I have one on my team. Things beefy. Already have a story again. This could be a good grind spot too, actually. It's just Bibarrels and Staraves. Staravians. Oh my god, I got a fucking Crobat, let's go. Motherfucking Crobat, baby. Oh, it took so long, dude. Crobat. Oh, that's fucking great. That's fantastic. That means I don't have to use them anymore. Good. It's actually a grind of Luxio a bit. Jeez, that took forever. What route is this 209? Yeah. Ooh, a ghastly. That might be good, actually. This thing's a 10% chance. I got very lucky. Got very lucky on this. Gassy boy. Come out of the box. Oh my god. This thing's useless. I need to train more. Let's fight. I got my Crobat, that's all I care about. Now I just need to get an X-ray. Eat you. I don't know if I got it.
chance.
Get out of here. Then that last tower when I heal up. Insane. I'm no way. What are those? Two steps.
Thank you.
need to find another mistress. Fucking straight. I literally have to get through here. And grab the item. They're better though. Oh. What a mischievous. Where's the fucking... the hell's coming? Jeez. Alright, let's go. Catching up, it's good. This is me a fucking confusion. No. Doesn't even have a fucking stack. It's like I'm gonna kill it. Oh. Okay, that's good.
That's no good attack.
Take out. Peanut butter is pretty useless. So I need to level this Mr. Bis a lot. Get Shadow Ball, which is level 41. I don't think I'll get that far. Wait, no, learns Hex at 23, never mind. We're good. 28 is preferably the evolution stage. If I can get a fucking stone. I think I will, but. Why is it underground is the way to go for that? Is this Mr. Bis has no good attacking moves right now? Oh fuck. I didn't know there's any wood trolls. That's great. That's for fucking happening or something. Oh, yes. Give you a spooky plate. Give. You the shell bell. I think I can teach Roost. So we're good. He can learn Mole Sweep. Yo, it's pretty good. Learning grass knot. It's weird. It's really weird. Thank you. Chansey. Just gotta get Mr. Visit to 23 and 28. Shouldn't be too bad. Catching a known if I want. I don't feel like though. I think there are rare items. So I'm gonna go for it. Catch an unknown, but go for the top. Oh, yeah, I gotta write this down again. Oh, I already have it written down. Top right. Rare candies. I'm pretty sure there's like one more. Yeah, babies. Once I get this done, I'm probably gonna end the video. Go to bed. Top right. Top left. Left. Lower left. This was not the right way. Oh, I fucked it up. Top right, lower left, top right, top left, top left, and lower left. Voila. I found it. Mine plate, nice. Hot incense. That rare candy, nice. That's good. Hopefully it doesn't have a grass or electric hidden power. Oh, it's gonna fucking levitate, I forgot. I just killed it. Try Dust Ball. Oh my god, I didn't want to waste it. I think this is a D. Oh, it's a piece of shit, too. This thing sucks, but I caught it. And I don't have an escape rope. Fucking figure out the way out here. I found it easy. Get back to that house. I heal quick, just so I don't forget. Damn, this bug keeps fucking crawling on me. I didn't even have to put him in my party. Actually, I feel like that other house is useless. I'm not gonna go for it. Okay. Goodbye.